Moving on, Bluffton hosting Crestview. Bluffton up 6-0 rather in the second half. The Knights looking to take the lead. Isaac Klein getting some running room, and he picks up the first down. Now Carson Hunter faking the handoff and almost loses his feet, but he's going to dive in and get the touchdown. Now Knights looking to add on. Zayden Martin getting the handoff, and he will pick up the first right there, 2 yards past the first down. Now Hunter runs through this middle and dives in for the touchdown. The Knights lead 14-6. Pirates look to respond as Nate Schott runs toward the sideline and get the first. Schott now looking for the open man and finds Landon Worcester for the first down. As we bring you the final score in this one, Crestview taking care of it 21-14 over Bluffton.